right, you want to hear it? Here it goes. Here it goes. It's that time again. The wait is over. The shoe.
All right, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Super T Marts coming at you with another sneaker review. Been a while since I had a sneaker review up for you guys. There's been a lot of for sale videos up. Situation videos was up, all that stuff. But yeah, man, I got two new pickups for you guys. Three, actually. One's for sale. The other two are my personal pickups. And then I got a pickup that's going to be sent out to my boy, shipped out Monday for you. I'll go ahead and get to that first. It's a replacement box. It's gonna come in this Nike box, homeboy. Because the box that I got it in pretty much had priority sticky tape all over it, dude's address all across it, priority stamps. The box was trash, man. By the time I pulled all the tape off, it was just ruined. So I'll throw them in this box for you, just a regular Nike box. But anyways, this was a pickup for myself, but I just didn't like the way they looked on feet, me personally. But it is a very nice sneaker. I love the colorway. It's the Kobe Orange Counties. These sold yesterday. I already got the payment and everything, so these are going out to you Monday morning. Sorry I couldn't ship today. So yeah, you'll have these Monday morning. I'll hit you with the tracking and everything. You should have them by Wednesday. So yeah, these are his. Very nice sneaker. If you're a Kobe fan, I would definitely try to cop these. These are very nice, man. Very, very nice. And he got them for a really good price, so you can't beat that. Yeah, so I'll hit you up Monday with the tracking on those, boy. The next one, this is for sale. Just got these in yesterday. They were gonna be for me, but I just didn't want them. I'm just not a big fan of these, I don't think. So anyways, they're the Air Jordan Spizike white, cement gray, and varsity red black, size 11. These are brand new in box, retail for $175 on these. And they are the Spizikes. Cement Spizikes, the white cement Spizikes. Dead stock, like I said. These are for sale, man. I'm not looking for a lot on them, you know. I'm asking like about $135 for them shipped. I think that's pretty fair. If you go on eBay and try to find these, I want to say they're up in the 200s. Are pretty close to it. Don't quote me on that, but I'm pretty sure I've seen these on eBay for like $200. So it's a pretty good price for a dead stock pair of these if you're, you know, a Spizike fan. So yeah, hit me up on these, man. Like I said, dead stock. I'm asking $135, but I will work with you, or I will take trades in size 11 to 11.5. So hit me up on that. All right, there's a video of these down below. You'll see a video of if you click on my channel, my profile page or whatever, you'll see a video of these showing, you know, different views, all that good stuff. You can check those out. So yeah, hit me up on these Spizikes if you want these. The next shoe I got for you guys is a an Air Force One. This is a personal pickup for me. Kind of a like a sentimental value kind of thing, I guess, you know. I picked these up because back in the day when everybody was getting Air Force Ones and stuff, you know, I had a pretty nice collection of Air Force Ones, I think. And this is one I really wanted, me and my homeboy. Shout outs to my homeboy, Philip Washington. Grew up with this dude. We always used to see the sneaker, and he's like, man, if I could find that sneaker, man, I would definitely cop it. If I could find it. We could never find the sneaker. And it was crazy when I was just, you know, messing around on eBay, and I found the sneaker in my size, dead stock, for a really good price. So I jumped on it, picked it up. I may not wear it because, you know, I'm not a big fan of Air Force Ones, you know. I don't think anybody is really anymore. There's a few people, you know, still wears them. I might wear these, but probably no time soon. But yeah, here they are. Air Force One. These are from 2002, I want to say. It's a obsidian blue and Columbia blue and then white. So pretty nice sneaker. Very nice sneaker, man. Very nice. I might show you what these look like on feet, just to, you know, check them out. These are size 11.5, dead stock. Like I said, I might wear them eventually, but probably no time soon. But I might show you what these look like on feet when I do my other sneaker, so we'll check those out. But yeah, man, nice sneaker, man. Yeah. So yeah, man, nice sneaker. peep that. So let's get into the main reason why I'm doing this video, man. I've had these in for like a week, 2 weeks now. I just haven't made the video. Just been dealing with other stuff, different things like that. But let's get right into it. It's a black box. It says Air. Has a neon green front. These are the Air Max Plus 2010, size 11. The colorway on this is Volt, Volt, and Volt. I think these have to do with something with like DJ Clark Kent or something like that. I know I seen, there's a picture of Rihanna wearing these. But I tried to find a picture of DJ Clark Kent wearing them, but I couldn't find it. So yeah, there's the box. Got that, I don't know what you call that. So yeah, just a box, you know, all that good stuff. Here's the paper. Has a Air and neon, our Volt. But yeah, let's get into the sneaker. Here's the sneaker. You might want to put some sunglasses on for these. These are the Volt 2010 Air Max. Very nice black bottom. It's a Volt. There's your Nike Plus. So yeah, man, this sneaker is sick. Definitely gonna catch, you know, catch people's attention with this sneaker right here. Definitely gonna have people looking at your feet. I haven't wore these yet, but I'm dying to wear these motherfuckers out. So there they are. I'm definitely gonna show you what these look like on feet. Very bright, loud colorway on these. So let me know what y'all think about these sneakers. You know, something different. Something to, you know, make some heads turn. That's what I like. So all right, I'll go ahead and show you what these look like on feet, and I'll probably show you what the Air Force Ones look like on feet too. Again, my dude, these are going out to you Monday morning about 7:30. I'll hit you with tracking on YouTube. I'll send you a message. So there's your Orange County's going out to you. And then again, if you're interested in these Spizikes, hit me up. Like I said, I'm asking 135, but I'll work with you. Or if you got trades that size 11 or 11 and a half, hit me up. We can work something out. You're gonna have to send first because I don't. If you want to know why, go watch my LeBron James South Beach video, and then you'll know why. So let's go ahead and see what these look like on feet. Like, comment, and subscribe. Like always, shout out to everybody. Shout out to all my new subscribers. I'll get more into a few names next video with some shout outs. Just been, you know, like I said, I wasn't really prepared to make this video, but other than that, peace. I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments, faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that, I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that, I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh I needed that, and they wanna see me pick back up, well where'd I leave it at, I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that, tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it. Please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, I be yelling out money over everything. Money on my mind. Then she wanna ask when it got so empty. Tell her I apologize, happened over time. She says they missed the whole Drake, girl, don't tempt me. If they don't get it, they'll be over you. That new shit that you got is overdue. You better do what you supposed to do. I'm like, why I gotta be all that? But still I can't deny the fact that it's true. Listen to you expressing all them feelings. Soap opera rappers, all these niggas sound like all my children.